Yeah, I'm Tom Cummings. I chair the Department of Management and Organization. We essentially deal with the management function of organizations, mainly the human component. People that make up organizations and how they perform so that the organization is effective. If you take our courses, what you're going to learn is how you hire, develop, and reward talented people, how you motivate them to perform well, how you can create effective teams of people so that they work well together and come out with new innovations and the like, how you can manage conflicts that occur among people, how you can negotiate and persuade people, how you can design high-performing organizations that are able to compete in a rapidly changing global environment, how you can learn to go about change and develop an organization so that it constantly improves itself and is able to adjust to its environment. And how do you form competitive business strategies so you're able to compete in a global environment and know which products, which services, and how you're going to have a special niche in that environment to compete? Now, our courses are spread across these various kinds of areas. They lead to some career paths. One is management consulting. We have some very good consulting courses that will give you the skills to go out and get hired by a management consulting firm. And you can then go out and start to work with various organizations and give them advice and how to improve themselves. Our courses also can prepare you for a career in human resource management, where you can learn how to develop human beings, how you can reward them and the like. Our courses also prepare you to manage and lead any kind of an organization. I guess most importantly, no matter what career you're going to choose, whether it's in finance and marketing, whether it's in accounting, or whether you're going to be an entrepreneur, you still are going to need the behavioral and social skills to really be an effective performer of those jobs, because you're going to need people that will listen to you. You're going to need to interact with clients and customers. You yourself are going to be able to lead experts in your field. And what our courses can do is provide you with those behavioral and social skills. When you look at our courses, yes, they give you knowledge, but I think most importantly, they give you hands-on experience of trying to do things so that by the time you finish that course, you have some skills you can actually go out and do something about. So we look forward to seeing you in management organization courses.